Catherine Ikudaisi, and with me is
Adejo Kejegede.
Okay, we are at the Regional Office Ripple Height Development Initiative. Ripple Height is a non-governmental organization that help the disadvantaged in improving their life. And we are passionate about combating extreme poverty in Africa. And through our core initiative, which are Water is Life, Go Agro, and Slum to Leak, we reach out to the needy ones out there. And today we are having a World Water Day, and we have some things here to share with you.
One of our core existence is Water is Life. It's one of our core initiatives, and not surprisingly, today is we are celebrating the World Water Day. World Water Day was founded in March 22nd of 1993, where people came together and decided that yes, we are going to celebrate what nature has given to us, and also to raise awareness about the overexploitation of water and how water can be misused. And what is the theme of the UN? Well, in relation to the UN this year, we are discussing groundwater, making the invisible visible. Now, what is groundwater? Most of us just assume that we get our water, the water we drink, the water for sanitation, the water for many other things, just like that, from our wells and everything. But we do not know the in-depth. Okay, now, what is groundwater? Groundwater is any water that we find under the earth, in the soil, water that are necessary for plants to grow, water that we drink, we use for domestic use, and so on. Okay, I'm going to hand over now to Catherine to tell us the significance and some other aspects and segments of this show.
All right, thank you very much, Adejoke, for telling us about today and how important today is to Ripple Height Development Initiative. Actually, water is a very significant part of life, because you can't, like, I can't do without water. Like, everybody needs water daily at every time. We all need water. We need water to make a living. We need water to be sustained. Even do you know that 60 to 70% of the human body is made up of water, and there cannot be any metabolic process without water or the food digestion. I mean, I'm talking about the human body now. Even living organisms, microorganisms, just mentioned in the air, in the soil, in the land, everywhere, they cannot do without water. Water is very significant in our daily activities. And you know what? Water does not have enemy. Like, water does not have any limits. It doesn't respect geographic distribution. It doesn't respect any bias, anything. Just mention it. So water is very significant for everything we do. Have you realized that even the industries out there, you know, they can't do without water, because they need water for their processes, for development and productions. Even our domestic uses, you know, at home, we use water to cook, to bathe, to wash, to do all kind of things. We need water. Even water is needed for light generation, I mean electricity, you know. Even agriculture, water is very, very important, you know. There cannot be any okra out there without water. There cannot be any vegetable out there. Even the gari, you know, the cassava flakes we take daily, it needs water to, you know, to grow, to germinate, and to be well developed. And everything is tied around water. So water is very, very important. We cannot do without water. And now, have you thought about, you know, water conservation, because about what we are celebrating today? Yes, but do you know that water today, you know, is water availability is fast eroding, because we believe that it's a natural resource, so we can use it anyhow. Water conservation, how can we conserve water? There are many ways to conserve water, because if water is not conserved, it won't be available anymore for the future generation. And one of the means we can conserve water is a reuse of wastewater. Another way to conserve water is rainwater storage for domestic and irrigation purposes. And that one is, instead of, you know, shower bath, staying for for us in the bedroom, we can make use of buckets, you know, to conserve our water. And also we should watch out for areas like leakages and all that, check our pipes and every other channeling means to protect our water sources. Thank you very much.
Very much, Catherine. So how do we relate the World Water Day celebration to what is happening at Ripple Heights, one of our initiatives, that is Water is Life? Now, water is life in relation to what UN is celebrating today, which we are celebrating with them also, is that most of the water that we use for our sanitation, for drinking, for agricultural purposes, even industrial purposes, most of them are gotten from underground water. Now, this underground water, what do we do at Ripple Heights? Ripple Heights ensure that in a way to combat poverty, we ensure that many people who are unreached get potable water, water for domestic use, and water that is drinkable, water that is healthy, water that they can easily get, something that is affordable and something that is easily reached. That is what Ripple Heights Development Initiative is giving out to the public, especially to those in rural areas. Now, one of the things that we want to discuss, aside from the many, many projects we have done at Vandekia, at Ibejuleki, and so on, one of the major projects we did recently was the visit and the assessment of Ogupa River. We discovered that over time, many have dumped different kind of things into that river, polluting the underground water. At some point, we discovered that these pollutants can cause serious epidemics, serious pandemic, and release of disease into the society. We are not only destroying the water bodies, we are also releasing diseases into the society. So at Ripple Heights, aside from this assessment that we are showing the world that they should stop all this act, we are also showing them the effect of this act, and we are also telling them ways by which they can put a stop to this act and ensure that underground water is suitable for everyone who can harness it. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Catherine Ikudaisi.
And I remain Adejoke Jegede.
We are from Ripple Heights Development Initiative.
On the last note, I want you to remember that you should not dump refuse in any water body,
because it is our responsibility to protect our water courses.
Yes. So
Happy World Water Day. Bye.